今天我们要学的词是
plagiarism。Plagiarism is spelled P-L-A-G-I-A-R-I-S-M. Plagiarism.
Plagiarism 的意思是抄袭、剽窃。
Presumptive Democratic nominee Joe Biden's first presidential run in 1988 ended soon after incidents of plagiarism in campaign speeches and during his time in law school came to light.
民主党的推定总统候选人拜登1988年首次参加总统竞选，但在有关他的竞选演讲和他在法学院期间的抄袭事件曝光后不久告终。
A researcher in the Chinese Academy of Sciences Institute of Neuroscience has been accused of academic plagiarism for his study published in the journal Cell in April, according to Chinese media Caixin.
据中国媒体财新报道，中国科学院神经科学研究所的一名研究人员四月份发表在《细胞》杂志上的一项研究成果被控学术剽窃。好的，我们今天学习的词是
plagiarism, plagiarism, plagiarism。
以上新闻美语即时通是由美国之音和中广新闻网联合制播。节目内容欢迎到中广新闻网 YouTube 频道收听收看。